بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. All praises for Allah, Lord of the worlds, and may His blessings and peace be endlessly upon our beloved Holy Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad al-Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Al-Habib, al-Imam, al-Sayyid Ahmad bin Muhammad al-Mihdhar, naf'anullahu bih, was born in the town of Al-Raida, Hadhramut, Yemen, in the year 1217 Hijriah. He memorized the Holy Quran at the age of 7. One of his greatest miracles was that he studied from Al-Sheikh Banajim, who had passed away in the year 783 Hijriah. Al-Habib Ahmad al-Mihdhar lived in Kuwaira, Hadhramut, Yemen. He dug his grave preparing for his resting place about 30 years before his actual demise, and he prayed 18,000 khitmas in his own grave he has dug. He had great bond with Sayyidatina Khadija radiallahu anha, and it was her, Bibi Khadija, who signaled him to stay in Kuwaira in the year 1260 Hijriah. He composed Ihda Ashariyyah in the year 1260 Hijriah, after which he had a dispute with Ash-Sharif Muhammad bin Aun, Amir, leader of Makkah, and Al-Habib Ahmad al-Mihdhar went to the blessed Quba, blessed Ziyarah of Sayyidatina Khadija radiallahu anha. The door of the Quba opened and he went inside and was reciting Bushraki, a poem in the Ihda Ashariyyah. On the 11th day, when the Amir of Makkah noticed, he was shocked and he asked Al-Habib Ahmad al-Mihdhar to come out for the sake of the mother, Sayyidatina Khadija, and Al-Habib Ahmad al-Mihdhar came out. He passed away on the night of Thursday, 7th Safar, 1304 Hijriah, and was laid to rest on the side skirts of his house and his masjid. The 10 people he had mentioned in his last chapter of Ihda Ashariyyah are Sayyidina Muhammad al-Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wasallam, Sayyidina Ali al-Murtada radiyallahu anhu, Imam al-Hasan radiyallahu anhu, Imam al-Hussein radiyallahu anhu, Sayyidatina Fatima radiyallahu anha, Sayyidatina Khadija radiyallahu anha, Sayyidatina Aisha radiyallahu anha, Sayyidatina Asiya radiyallahu anha, Sayyidatina Maryam radiyallahu anha, and Sayyidina Jibreel alayhi salam. Al-Habib Ahmad Mashhur bin Taha al-Haddad said about the last chapter of Ihda Ashariyyah, "Those 10 whom Al-Habib Ahmad al-Mihdhar has mentioned in his last chapter of Ihda Ashariyyah, and those who followed them, and those who listened to them, and those in the valley of Da'wan, whoever knows them, he is already present in the gathering. And if he knows them, they are present with him. And they are present in this gathering, as there is nothing that wells the souls." Subhanallah. In Kenya, they commemorate Al-Habib Ahmad al-Mihdhar's hawl with the recitation of his beautiful poem, Ihda Ashariyyah. Moreover, Ihda Ashariyyah is being recited every 11th night of Hijriah month in most parts of Kenya, including Lamu, Mambrui, Mombasa, Nairobi, Nakuru, and other places. It was the means of the great Al-Habib Saleh bin Alawi Jamalilil who established these gatherings and assemblies. May Allah grant us with immense love for our beloved Sayyidina Muhammad al-Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wasallam and his pure family and virtuous companions and our pious predecessors. Ameen.